Amy gets to pour on Bob, and we're going to go on down, and then Bill gets to pour on Scott.
Okay.
They were supposed to be half full.
Yeah.
Healing, compassion, and hope. We heard that today. And with that, we're going to make a contribution to ALS. And I'm going to challenge my friends at Kettering Health, Mr. Fred Mancher, Terry Day, and their team to take the ice bucket challenge on behalf of ALS.